Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 2. You're here with Jasmine of Ring Around One Gaming. And we're here with Daniel's sisters. Back with the Ugly Genie Challenge. However, this will be the last episode, like a full dedicated episode that we give to Daniel's sisters. We're not going to stop playing with them, and we will be keeping updates on them, so I will show you what's like happening in their lives. But since they're not the main heir, I kind of want to stick with just Daniel for a while and have that be like, I don't know, a thing. Like, we'll just stick with Daniel for now, and then we'll just keep tabs on what's going on with his sisters. But they have just finished their freshman year. They're in the sophomores now, their first year of sophomore-ness. Let's see. June is here. She's playing pillow fight with Sully. We're gonna call her Sully. She's playing, she's having a pillow fight with Sully. Wow, did not mean to zoom in that close. Just try to get your face. This is what her makeover looks like. Like, I kept her makeup and stuff the same. I'm probably gonna do that, honestly. But she's growing her hair out now, and she's wearing something I didn't pick out for her, however. And Sully is over here. And this is her makeover. I did edit her face a little bit with the beauty makeover thing. Because I realized that her face was literally almost exactly the face of Opal. Like the Daniel's friend Opal, who's with them. Oh, Sully's book is on the steps. I'll have to let her pick that. Like, I'm going to go ahead and make her put that away. I don't want it to like stay there. And then if they would lean up, I could, perfect timing. So I didn't give Joe this hair. Joe has a hat on normally, but I didn't give him that hair. So I guess that's a thing that's happening. And then Riker still has his hair, but I let him have some makeup because, you know, reasons. It's gonna, like, fit into his personality. Who is she dreaming about? I gotta find out who this is. You're obviously, like, you know, all dazed by him. Carpenter's over here, looking freaking glamorous. Ugh, she makes me so angry! She's so pretty! That's like, it's like, I don't know, everything that just makes me angry is just her. And Malia is at class, but when she gets back, I'll show you her. Also, before Carpenter loses that, let me go look through her people she knows and see if that guy is one of them. You don't even know that guy. No, like, you don't even know this guy. No, seriously, who are you dreaming about? Him? No, not him. Okay, so she's dreaming of a guy she's never met. But that's a thing. I didn't know that you could do that. I thought you always thought about people that you at least knew. I don't know why I stopped that. I thought I was stopping her. There you are. Why don't you guys go inside and do something, you know? Oh, look at that. Wow. Like, I didn't even have you guys flirt or anything. You guys are just friends, yeah? Well, she just paid him a compliment, or she admired him, but you know what? Whatevs. You guys are best friends now. Yeah, she's just dreaming of people she's never met before. Stop doing that. You're freaking me out. What's your needs are fine. No, write a novel. That's her novel she's putting away, so I've been having her do that lately. I figure she can go ahead and keep writing novels. It's kind of her thing, so yeah. I like her a lot, though. What should we write on? I have no idea. The last one was about university. Even though I have no idea what we actually had her write on, I made it about university. We're gonna write about, okay. We took a trip to the city, and then on a rainy day, we saw a ghost. It was scary. And there was no, that's like a map. Mystery. I don't know. And the ghost scared us so much we had to go to the hospital. I guess. I don't know. I feel like that's something. Because if I ever saw a ghost, I would be like, out. I would just be so gone. You know what? You guys are just like, why don't you guys just normal talk? Oh, they have class. They're both in acting now, 'cause neither one of the guys were determined or declared or whatever. And I didn't want it to automatically decide for me, so I just went ahead and gave them something. Why don't you light the fire? Pour the wine. Light the fire. I can't help it. It's a thing. A friend of mine has been singing that lately. And now it's stuck in my head all the time, so. Girl, your wish is my command. And I don't even sing it well. But I'm not Boyz II Men, so we're good. Oh, look, he's already warm. Check you out. Is Malia home yet? I want Malia to be home. Oh, and this lady is the worst lady in the world. Her Sharon Colin is the worst. I've been playing this offline or off camera for quite some time. And she sets the stove on fire like daily. Like just in like the past 2 days, she set it on fire like 4 times. I was like, "Really? Why? What is your deal? Stop." It's so irritating. Joe. So you know him, so that's fine. Who are these people? Stop thinking about them. You don't know them. Yay, Malia. Oh, I was gonna say, you're not in a Greek house. No, well, whatever. She is all about that ballet bar. Okay, so, Malia. Malia looks like this. I changed her a little bit more to make her look a little bit more like her formal self, but I could only do so much. But she's freaking, oh, she's so pretty. I like her so much now. Like, I mean, I always liked her before, but she's great. In fact, I'm kind of wanting her to go to somewhere, so let's see what I can do about that. Walk to lot, community lot. I'll let her walk to the community lot with Solvig. I was trying to make them friends in the last one. What are you doing? Stop! Walk to lot. Don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Wait, what? Oh, okay. It switched to Solvig. Why? Whatever, I guess. Jeez, Riker. Tinkering and science and tinkering. That's, I guess that's strange, but whatevs. Awesome. Let's go. Let's go. I want to go to Zapak. Yeah, okay. All right, so we're here at the park, and yeah, this is not actually a park that's always been here. I mean, big surprise. I mean, it's not great. But I wanted a place to where, like, not only could I come to work out, like, at the gym, like, that's fine, but I wanted a place that promoted, like, outdoor activities. I don't know why I said it like that, but like outdoor activities or like playing outside and experiencing, the sun, like just being outside, like whenever they had field day and they made you go out on the field even if you didn't want to and you wanted to stay inside and not do anything. But no, they made you go out there and do that stupid relay race. That totally didn't happen to me. Anyways, I kind of have like a little thing. I kind of wish that they had like a volleyball thing for Sims 2, Sims. I was gonna put more of like actual like park stuff in, but I was like, nah, like these are adults in college. Like I get it. I would love to go, like even as an adult myself, I would love to go play on a playground, but I didn't want it to be too bad. And then I have like a little snack area here because I think it's adorable. Ah, oh, it's cute. I love it. Brawler! Although I do wish that whenever you sat these across from each other that you could play like a full game, like it became one court instead of just two courts or four courts altogether. I wish it was like an actual thing that you could enjoy. Play soccer. Can I also play soccer? Actually, I'll let Malia do it, and then I'll have Malia ask her to come. Oh, she's going to class. Great! Bye! But she is like one of the most like athletic out of her sisters, so. That's so sad. Call Daniel to chat. I don't really want to chat with Daniel. There's nobody here. Where did they all go? They all went to class. You guys suck. Oh, at least she's using my snack vending machine area. She's been deciding on a snack this whole time. Oh, can they not buy snacks here? Oh, she's just browsing. I was gonna say, maybe you should buy. Well, she's kind of stuck. Well, she's not stuck. She's just here doing nothing. And then you can eat those, yeah? Where are you going? Oh, she's gonna sit down and eat her chips. I'm not sure why you're eating them like that. You're not. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm sure nobody's gonna mind. I'm just gonna go this way. Zion! I'm okay. Why are you guys just staring at the snacks? I could still hear Malia over there just like chowing down. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I was like, did she just do what I think she just did? Oh, swing. Let's go swing. I also didn't realize like how many swings you could have like put together. And I was like wondering, you can have like three before it splits off into two separate ones. I mean, it's still the same one, I guess, but it's like before it gets the middle bar, which is legit, I guess, because otherwise it would just crack in the middle. But it's kind of cool that they like have no real limit on how many you can put there. Or maybe they do, I just haven't found it yet. I wouldn't swing on that. That sounds dangerous. What's Sylvia doing? Oh, she's gonna push me! Or she was gonna push me. Here. Play with Sylvia. You guys play together, because I want you guys to play. I wonder if I can get more people to join. What is she doing? Why is that a thing? Why aren't you? Oh. I see. I was playing with someone else. Wait, what? I don't even know you! Do you see that? They just became best friends. I don't even. I guess I do know you. How do I know you? I'm so confused. I bet. Yeah, I know you too. You're part of the thing. I guess so is she. I didn't realize. I told you! They're literally talking about how she burns the food. She catches everything on fire. She wants to meet someone new, but there's nobody else here that she doesn't know. Play with Solveig, because I want you to play with her. Yeah! Looks like the rider. Looks like the rider has actual skills. And now, like, she's like already giving up. Give her a joke. You came out here with her. Like, Malia is just all about leaving Sylvia alone, even though they came out here together so they could, you know, bond over their friendship and stuff. I mean, you are friends with her. Duh. I mean, let's go home. We're gonna go home because you're obviously not interested in having any fun at all. Oh, the witch just showed up. All right, so we're home from the park. It wasn't that long of a walk. We just walked across the street. And I kind of want to throw a party tonight, so as soon as June comes home, we're gonna have her to throw a party. Just a house party. So let's buy some things. We're gonna buy some things for this house party, and I'll be right back. Alrighty, I didn't add too much into the actual game, but I just had some balloons on the outside so you know this is where the party's happening, even though they already know. I just like it for me. I gave them a little punch thing here. Solvik, you have to go to class again, I'm sorry. And then they've got a little box of poppers and box of noise or whatever. It's probably the opposite. And then this, which is like a game that they can play. And they already have the bubble blower, which is like a thing. And they've already got stereos going. I don't have the sound on, so it's whatever. Oh, I forgot about Kobe. Hello, Saunders and Seraphina. Hello, Daniel. You're not invited. I'm only inviting a few people just because I want it to just be like a thing. Oh, maybe I should throw the party. Malia has more friends. I don't think she has any friends that aren't here. Yeah, she doesn't have any friends. Malia will throw the party. Anyways, though, I just have a few things that will get people, whatever. They'll have fun, hopefully. What are you wearing? What's wrong with you? Okay, Mayhew, I assume. Reed. Yeah, Sunny, you can come. I mean, you're a witch, but you can come. No. No, Lisa, no. Eliza, sure. I mean, I don't know you very well, but yeah, sure. Phoebe. Oh, that's all I can add. That's fine. That's fine. And then we need to use the bathroom and take a shower. I forgot that whenever you go to like public locations in this game too, you're still on the same time, but whenever you go back home, they're still on their time. So that might be why a lot of times my Sims are like different. So 58 versus her sisters who didn't go, 64. Okay, I got you. See, she's ahead and so is Solvig. Yeah, because they went somewhere else and they were still on that time. I forgot that was a thing. I'll have to keep an eye on that actually. Oh, she's here! Yeah! I'm so No, I'm actually super glad. Oh, she's about to summon her cat. Oh, no, not yet. Oh, she made it happy and sunny and beautiful. Look at how pretty this is. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me tell you right now. Is this not the most beautiful thing that you've ever even witnessed? Like, in The Sims 2 altogether. That is so cool. I love that. Now she's summoning her cat. And it's gonna lag and or freeze. I'll talk to her too. We'll go chat with her. Oh, it didn't even lag at all. If it did, I didn't really recognize it. If it did, Here. Oh, they're playing. They're actually playing the game. Oh, yay! At least they're doing something. Rock on. Actually, I found it. I remember something I could buy. I remember something I could buy. I remember something I could buy. Bup, but up, bup, 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 bup. I mean, it's obviously what I should buy, but I'm buying it anyway. What is this? Karaoke! I should have a karaoke thing. I don't know why I would, where I would put it. Because it should definitely be in here with all the other stuff. Okay, so it's gonna go there, and I'm gonna put this here out of the way. But we should have like a thing, like a actual thing that people can dance around. This is gonna be the most crowded ever. This is gonna be crowded as all hell. I need to put you somewhere that isn't there. Oh, I'd rather have this than the karaoke, honestly. Okay, so. No? Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. It's going there, and we'll turn it that way. That way, everybody has, like, room to dance in front of it. All right, yeah. Okay, and I don't know who's the most creative out of everybody here. Definitely not her. She's got full body thanks to that was it philosophy? No, it was physiology. Physiology is what it was. Not her. So yeah, would be her. So stop blowing bubbles and be the DJ.
Choo.
And I'm gonna zoom away a little bit just so it's not so loud. What you doing? Oh. Stop leaving. Oh, I know what I can have her do. Smussel! Smussel! Everybody will smussel with me. And then I'll have him just go dance solo. Get off of the bar. We're not doing that. Oh, and she just gained this creative skill point. Awesome. What is she doing? Are you friends with her? Yes, you are. Why don't we give her a joke and... I was going to say a friendly hug, but you know. Teach me the ways of the light. Yeah, that's right. I kind of want her to be part of, like... she may not be a witch, but I just want her to know some things. I just want to see what it would be like for her to learn. Hey, come back here. Yes! Check this out. This is awesome. Oh, she's smussling. That's right. Somebody smussle. And then I have to go and make sure everybody else is happy. Okay, so let's go. Use the restroom. But then we're gonna go here. No. Yeah, then we're gonna go here. What are you doing? Are you still dancing? You're sleeping. I need you to wake up so that you can start joking with people. Entertain with a joke. Ah! I missed the part of it, but... Whoa! Ow! My eyes! Lag! Oh, yay! You know how long it's been since I've been a witch on this game? And that's, like, the first time I actually, like, asked a witch to teach me the ways of the light. I've usually done the dark ways, and then I have, like, these potions that I can use to make me a good witch. But you also need to plan your outfit and then change your appearance. Just so that you don't have to, keep that on. But yay! Look at you! Wait. Oh. Awesome! And then we have, like, everybody here who's, like, cheering us on and stuff. Okay. Are you in here yet? No, you're still over there. Here. I need you to... Stand up, for one. Stand up! Go here! Do something! Get out of the chair, you jerk! Okay. I want you to... Can you not, I guess? Freestyle! Go ahead and start freestyling. Actually, you know what? We're gonna make her be the embarrassed one and freestyle. And I want to get a picture thing. Don't picture things bring up people's, like, fun? I don't know. They probably don't. It might just be me thinking that. But I'm getting one anyway. Okay, so, and then I want you to stop DJing. Let's get you to see... Hold on. Oh yeah, they have matching outfits on too! That's cool! Then you get you to flirt with Amy. It's gonna be a terrible party, but at least I can... But I mean, at least I can do that, I guess. my gosh, is that the most irritating thing ever? Dude, you see how cute that is, that she's walking with her book? That's adorable. Hurry up, you got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left. We have very little time. Oh my gosh. Get the actual fuck out of the way. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh. You're ruining everything. See, now usually if you ask them what they want, you can give them what they want and then they'll be happy and you'll get slightly better party, but I guess that's not the case. I mean, I don't even know. Why are you stinking? What a weird thing. Oh, finally, she came inside. Look at her. Oh, you actually suck. You know what? Get over yourself. Then go eat! You're so stupid. Oh, wait, is it raining? Oh, it's not raining. That's not lightning. That's the pictures being taken. I want to see him. I want to see him. Look at him. Yeah. Awesome. Well, you guys, it's reached that point. So whoever Carmen is has decided to come in and start streaking all over my party. How great. Bum bum dun 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 dun. Yeah! Awesomeness! Well, they obviously had a really terrible woohoo in the closet. That's what happens at parties. Oh well, that's what happens. You know what? I'm just gonna go dance now. Or obviously I'm not. It's gonna just be a snoozer, which is just gonna be bad points. I'm sorry, at least that's not on your fears. Anyways, since everybody's miserable, I will cut away and I'll catch you guys back in the morning. Alright, everybody. They are all awake and everybody's having fun and stuff. I put Malia's stuff in June's room. I don't know why, but I did. And apparently, Riker's coming in to examine it. And he's probably going to have a nasty surprise. Maybe. We'll see. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? What's wrong with you? Well, he didn't like that. That's the woman's room. Why didn't you go into the men's room, you weird? I like how that's what she's deciding to go do. I like that I can cast spells now. Look at me. That's actually kind of happy. Like, I kind of like that. Can I cast spells on myself? I can cast spells on myself. Wow. That's actually kind of cool. I knew a lot of this whenever I played with witches, but I haven't played with witches in such a long time. Like, not since back when they first came out. But I don't want to have everybody be too miserable, so, you know, that's a thing. I'm going to let her stay home from class today because of her, like, bad woohoo experience with Riker. I figured, you know, maybe nobody really wants to go back into those details. She wants to have some time for herself. Have fun, Malia. Have a good day at class. Okay. I'm guessing she just flew off on a broom because all I saw was something flying away. That's kind of cool. It's 11. I like that no matter what, she goes back to make the bed and relax. What you doing? Making sure all your needs don't ever get met, huh? How about you eat some breakfast, huh? And then maybe you go over here and use the bathroom and take a shower. Because that's normal. Well, you don't need to take a shower, but just use the bathroom and then go sleep. In your pajamas. Why are you over there in his bed? That's not your bed at all. Go sleep over here. Dude, everybody is so tired. And they're not, like, sleeping like they should be. What? Where's Sylvia? Sylvia, go eat! You guys are starving, and the one thing on your mind is, man, I could totally go blow some bubbles right now. Yeah. But no, like, seriously, look at her face on her door. Her face is basically just Opal's face. So I changed it slightly. Go on to class, Riker. Good boy. Carpenter? Are you awake? Yes. And you're almost done eating, so that's fine. I'm fine with that. Was he smelling a minute ago? He's not even that dirty. I don't know. No, 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 no. Now listen, Malia. Listen. Listen, sweet pea. Go answer the phone, then go take a shower. Oh, it's Daniel! Hello, Daniel. Look at you all grown up. I thought I'd see you on TV one day. Or something like that, I don't know. Still playing video games, huh? I don't know. That's so great, though. They're just talking about TV and video games, and awesome. And having fun with, like, they're friends. I like it. Oh, that's the guy that was smelling earlier, I think. What was that noise? And why were you whining? Stop whining. My Sims are not whiners. Person. Okay, and then you want to be... Then you can dance, I guess? And then you can go to bed? I don't know. It's confusing. Did you get that want about staying home from class? Do you have to... Yeah! There you go! It's been a so-so week. I want to make this time better. Go wake up. She wants to be best friends with me. How cute! They're all considered me at some point. Even you, Joe. Sorry. Melanie? Is that Melanie? Valerie. There's another chick that looks just like her. I think that's name is Melanie. Oh, this is actually, Solvig's, well, it was Solvig's outfit. Who are you? Go away, Carmen! Why is she just always naked? I think instead of her just being like, ha, I'm streaking because it's college, I think it's more just like, ha, I just want to be naked. Why has it been so-so for you? Oh, because you really have to go to the bathroom. I'm sorry, cute kitty. My mom's cat, Loki, is in here with me today. So it's Loki today. Lips was over on my wall, but he's not there anymore. On my wall, that just sounds strange. He wasn't on the wall, but he was close to the wall, rather. No, you eat. I'm about to get rid of this, you understand? You guys have an addiction. It's not good for you. Oh, she wants to play with Saunders. Oh, how cute. Was it Saunders? Like, even though I spelled it Sanders, I think it's Saunders. I don't know. However, I think it's cute that she even wants to play with him. Bum ba dum ba na 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 na. Actually, let me do something really quick, and then I'll go to bed. Come on! No, I don't want you to... Ah, she's slept long enough, I see. Wake up! Oh my gosh! Everybody just sleeps all the time here. This episode may be slightly longer than I want it to be, but you know, I need mystic dust. Awesome. Now here, can I cast Bimudissime? Oh, look at that guy. This guy has a jaw, doesn't he? Look at him. Ah, look at me! I'm sorry. I did a little, like, craziness there. Okay, those bubbles have got to go at some point. Okay, I'm gonna have you... What's your friends? Yeah, look at him. Look at him. Just all like, hey, I'm Alec Jeffries. Hey. I'll let you call him first, and then you can go to bed. That way you don't lose him while that's a thing. Also, I realize that when Sims, are falling out, like, instead of it just saying, hey, friendships are like plants, blah, 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 like it did in the first one, it's like, hey, how you doing? I'm not desperate at all for you to talk to me. Hey, so, you still want to hang out later? Or something, like, weird. Why are you always smelling so bad? I don't understand you. And meanwhile, June is literally just standing in here smelling food. Ah, she took out the trash. Good for her. Okay, hello, Alec. Jeffries. We're just gonna talk to you, because reasons. I think they all have everything taken care of except for, getting their midterm written, but I don't think I have to write the midterm. Well, now that she's happy, let's make some more reagents. Let's make some more mystic dust and dragon scales or something. That way, like, I can at least have some stuff and I can, like, be casting spells and making my power stronger. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's go cast spells on people. Wake up, Solvik. Go here. I don't understand what is so special about this bubble thing. Like, I get what it's supposed to be, but they can't act like, you know, they're just like getting high off of the bubbles. But really? What? Oh my gosh! Get out! Get out! I want to see her. I want to see her be all like, hey, look at me, I'm casting spells. Isn't she like, isn't she gorgeous? She's freaking gorgeous! Come on, come on. Hey! She just learned a new spell. Why? Stop changing my outfit. No, stop changing my outfit just because I cast two good spells and you're making me a good witch instead of a neutral witch, which I was trying to just be neutral. Stop it. Stop it, stop it, stop it. I want to keep my appearance. I don't understand that. Stop changing my look. Oh yeah, look, now it's back to being freaking blue and purple. Oh, that's irritating. Sorry, but it's irritating. It really is. I just wanted to pick that up. Sorry. Okay, so what are you doing? Oh, you're actually, like, freaking perfect. And now there's a glitch. There's a glitch because she has permanent sparkles from her hands, I'm assuming. From her hand, rather. Maybe if she takes a shower? Maybe it'll be a sparkly shower. I kind of want to watch, but that's also kind of weird. Yep, she's got a sparkly shower. You know what she reminds me of? You know what Solveig reminds me of? Belle. Isn't she? Isn't she Belle? She's effing Belle if I've ever seen one. Because Belle walks around reading books all the time, and she's like, I don't know, she's smart, and she's cute. And she marries the Beast. Well, she doesn't marry the Beast. The Beast kind of just captures her, but... Oh, you're so cute, and I love you. I love you so much. I'm sorry, Malia. Oh. I like how she has a round Rubik's Cube. How does that work? I mean, I know it works. It's just hard for me to, like, get it. It makes it so much more magical. Thank you! Suso. How does she feel about Riker? Are they friends, even? Oh, she's okay with him. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make, Malia and, Sully a thing. I think that's what I want to have happen. I don't know. I just like both of them so much. Plus, it's college, you know, things. Oh, I think it's cute. Whatever. I'm just gonna leave them be. Because for now, that's fine. A little flirting is fine. What is she doing? Okay, she's starving because she's like, I'd rather sit here and daydream than to do anything else. So eat, then use, and go take a shower, yeah? Okay, so you guys are just gonna continue to flirt, and then Riker's gonna come over and try and join in. She's like, as if. Toss a football? I'm gonna go toss a football. Why don't you go blow some. Oh. Or you can go clean the shower. Or you can go take a shower. You're kind of clean, but that's fine. You have to use the bathroom and you're hungry. But you know, that's fine. Spaghetti and meatballs. Delicious. Her hair is so long. You know what? I guess that's just what she wants to do. Whenever she wants to toss a football, she's gonna go toss a football. Why am I so magic that I was just like shooting from my fingertips? Am I Jubilee? Is this what's happening now? I just can't help it. I'm casting magical spell over her. Oh no! Well, obviously I am, because she's already in love with me. And I just kind of like her. Oh, I'm ca- What? Oh my gosh! What? How? Wait, what? What? No! No, wait, why? How? I don't understand! Oh no! Oh no, but she got kicked out of that. That's the only time I've had her do anything. I haven't had her do anything. And the only person she was with was Riker. And he kicked her out of that photo booth. You all saw it. What have you been doing? Like, I don't understand. I haven't had her doing anything. She's pregnant. I don't even think you can stay here while you're pregnant, can you? I guess we're gonna find out. She's gonna have to, like, leave. Oh, whoa. Sorry. Sorry. I didn't mean to see that. Like, you're still there. Like, I don't know, man. I think she's gonna have to leave. Like, she can stay for now, but I don't think you can have a baby here. Can you? That's not something you could do, is it? I'm gonna put those in her inventory because I don't want her to, not have them there. Also, I am gonna end this episode here. I will keep you updated on what happens with this because this is a lot of stuff happening. I wanted to make this episode a little bit longer since it was gonna be like the last time we actually have full episodes with his sisters, but I'm definitely gonna have to come back now. I mean, it may not be a full episode, but I'm like, I can't, I don't, why? I was trying to get all the sisters through their education. I didn't think that she was gonna get pregnant from getting kicked out of a photo booth, and I don't have anything installed where they would woohoo on their own. Well, I mean, I have the Antinomator, but I don't have that installed where they woohoo on their own or where they would get like a risky woohoo unless it's a risky runaway or a risky honeymoon. And I have both of those things installed, but those are the only things I have installed. I don't know. Anyways, guys. That's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like. If you did not, you can always leave a dislike or leave a comment down below telling me what you'd hope to see changed in the next episode. If you feel you want to subscribe, you can always do that by clicking the little button in the right-hand corner of this video. And for more things that I've done, you can always click on any of the links in the description. Anyways, guys, I love you and I'll catch you in the next episode. Bye, guys!